Kenya is home to some of the planet's most celebrated wildlife. But they compete for space with local pastoralists. When livestock are killed by big cats, their carcasses are sometimes poisoned in retaliation, with many unintended victims. Conservationist Munir Virani is campaigning to reduce wildlife poisoning and increase awareness of the vulture's essential position in this dynamic ecosystem.
Well, let's face it, vultures are not sexy. Having healthy vultures means having healthy livestock, healthy wildlife, and most importantly, you have healthy humanity.
His team at the Peregrine Fund are working with local Maasai and delivering outstanding results.
Through our Maasai mentorship program, it has been fantastic to see how the young Maasai mentors that we have trained 5 years ago are now all grown up and are playing a really responsible role within their communities.
Munir's Whitley Award will be used to extend his successful campaign into Kenya's Southern Rift Valley. Focusing on areas of high-risk poisoning, he will work with pastoralists and other NGOs to reduce livestock predation. Conservation leaders will be trained to champion anti-poisoning programs in their communities and research undertaken to conserve these scavenging birds. By investing in the next generation of conservation leaders, Munir's program is helping to eradicate poisoning and ensure vultures remain an integral part of the African savannah.
Long life vultures!